Need to tell this morning, Tulsa police searching for the man they believe stole from two Quiktrips overnight. Officers say just before 1 o'clock this morning, a man ran into the QT at Harvard and Admiral, jumped behind the counter, grabbed some cigarettes, and then took off. Then at about 2 a.m., officers say a man matching that same description stole cigarettes from the Quiktrip at 46 and Lewis. Officers say the suspect is driving a silver GMC pickup with Oklahoma tag 788 JHI.